I'm at a loss for words.
Despite being lost for words, Victor yelled at me for the next 45 minutes.